The American President John F. Kennedy in a speech once said, ask not what your country can do for you, ask what you can do for your country. I think this is something which I believe very deeply. जब देखें आप हम पूछते रहते कि ये पानी आज नहीं आया, ये नहीं हुआ, वो नहीं हुआ, ये क्यों हो रहा है, हम क्या कर रहे हैं, what are we doing to contribute to solve the problem. If every Indian starts with this attitude that we will make the difference, then I think we can see a sea change happening, and that will only be enhanced with programs like the Mock Youth Parliament, where our youth, our children will be equipped with all the abilities to govern and to help. So this is another brainchild, as I would say, of the Biradari, which I believe very strongly in, and I would urge everyone to participate. The youth, obviously, I'm not talking today, whatever. The third, Yuva Bhushan competition and movement. India hopes to reap demographic dividend by having the largest youth population in the world. This will be possible when a young generation will be well-rounded individuals who will take off on their careers on a strong footing of values. We all know, being part of Yuvak Biradari, how strongly instilled the sense of principles, morals and values are. We also need to have a youth generation which acts in a responsible and sustainable way in their personal lives as well as occupational pursuits. With this objective, a unique competitive process is being introduced by Yuvak Biradari. Youth will vie for the title of Yuva Bhushan, conceptualized obviously by Yuvak Biradari. The idea is to unravel the potential of an entire youth brigade across different parts of India and further encourage the support and support them in their endeavors. A total of 100 district/regional level competitions is the target for 3 years. So this is another thing we need to all get behind and help achieve. The fourth, Vasundhara Rakshan Fellowship. Biradari centers and partner groups will implement water conservation practices, green energy alternatives and similar eco-friendly practices. Practices could be setting up of rainwater harvesting systems, solar energy systems, etc., etc. You have all been educated in this already. Evaluation will be done on the basis of measurable impact to the local beneficiary or community. Cash prizes again of ₹1 lakh will be awarded as fellowship. These are all action points that we are already talking about, but I think with these new action points is how we would push it even further. We have made a start, we need to maintain the momentum, if not increase it. Fifth, in all future Ek Sur Ek Taal value education programs, out of every 4 songs that are taught to children, at least 2 songs will be based on environmental issues. We've seen an example of that earlier today. Number 6, one nationwide yatra for environmental advocacy will be undertaken in the coming 3 years. The Biradari has done many such yatras, and we're going to now embark on one for the environment. Every Biradar will have the right to refer to themselves as Biradars if they plant and nurture at least 1 tree while they are in their youth. There's no better example you can set for our communities, for our neighborhoods, for our colleagues, and most importantly, for the coming generations. Like I said earlier in the speech, one person, one tree. The population of India is 1.2 billion people. Can you imagine if we achieve even half that number per year? What an impact we could make on the environment. On 8th of August 1942, Mahatma Gandhi passed the resolution of Chodo Bharat, Quit India, at Tejpal Hall, and on 9th August it was announced to the world at Gwalior Tank, Mumbai. Yuvak Biradri gave the clarion call of Jodo Bharat and came into being on 9th of August 1974. With all due respect to members of the dais, much before Swar and I were born. Much before. But Gandhi Bhai is still young and dynamic. As the movement completes its fourth decade of action, Biradri announces its new action plan on 8th of August 2014 to pave the way for a fresh implementation after paying a tribute to the martyrs at Gwalior Tank, now known, as we all know, as Agast Kranti Maidan, on 9th of August. This is going to happen tomorrow morning. Unfortunately, I have to travel tomorrow morning. I was scheduled to be with Kranti Bhai and Swar, but a last-minute program has come, so I have to travel. But I will be there in spirit and in heart. And as always, remain ever grateful to Kranti Bhai for being such a visionary and leading us. I just want to end by saying these new action plan points are just that, they're points. The only way they will actually become an action is when we take the initiative and do it ourselves. So my request to you today, we've all come, we've celebrated Yuvak Biradri, we've celebrated our work, but we're far from over the hill. We need to carry on, we need to keep working, we need to be dedicated, we need to be inspired, and most importantly, we need to keep still making a difference. You are making a huge difference, you are setting a fantastic example, and I take it with great pride that I am a member of the Yuvak Biradri. Jai Hind, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Th